Hey guys, this is all the flood damage from the flood we had last week. Here's one of the bridges that wasn't here, it used to be over there. You can see all the flood damage. Check it out, the river actually looks like a river now. Yeah, it's pretty flooded. Yeah, absolutely no trail coming across the river anymore. But I'm trying to get to the rock staircase. Baby Bigfoot? Yeah, a lot of water come through here. I guess I'll be doing a lot of volunteer work up here, rebuilding trails. Well, the trail used to come right through here. As you can see, there's no trail in the water. And here's the rock staircase that the PCT Association built. It's still standing. They did a good job. But it doesn't look like the water got this high. Lots and lots of damage. Not as bad as the 2019 flood. I'll link the video up on top. I see Red Dome in the distance. Normally this is just a little creek. That one was a river last weekend. Check it out, guys. We got bear prints going down canyon. Heading off that way. Maybe we'll get lucky see a bear. Here's some more of the flood damage. There hasn't been water on this side in a long time. It's actually coming out from over there and coming down through here. It was crossing the road, well, it still is crossing the road. comes out over here, which hasn't come out over here in a long time. It's actually going around, crossing the road and coming down. And down Whitewater Canyon. But you can see a lot of damage here. Luckily, they built this bridge after the 2019 flood. You see what they're doing is they're clearing the river again. I don't like the fact that they're channeling the river again, but it'll take a while before it gets back to the way it was. Yeah, this bridge was built just after the 2019 flood. And here's the other side looking down canyon. They're going to be doing some volunteer days up here at the Whitewater Preserve probably in the next couple weeks. And I'll be up here doing some work.